What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So, quick update on the car situation, since most of my subscribers kind of know, like, what's going on. The alternator went out, which, guess who took off work and is going to be a grease monkey tomorrow? Yes. New belts, new power steering belt. I have a small oil leak from the O-ring and the distributor. I'm gonna do that as well. Oof, I didn't even check the oil recently, but I've got an oil leak and I'm like a quart low already. So gonna go ahead, go to my uncle's shop and gonna get that done. But first I have to like let it charge for a bit. Like hit it with a hammer or something. I know that's a starter, but something just to get it over to his shop, because I am not paying for a tow, motherfucker. Nope. So, everyone was like, we want more Insomnium. I do too. Let's get into it. Symphonic elements enhance the guitar work so much. This isn't choppy to me. Normally I would say that was choppy, but it wasn't. Providing a beautiful contrast to the guttural vocals. Is that acoustic guitar? No. Yes! No! It's a snare. I don't know, these studio headphones, they have such a flat response. It's not as easy to dissect as my gaming headphones because of the sound card I have in my gaming computer, obviously, and the drivers, but. Oh! This is beautiful. Wrap yourself up in it. Holy fucking shit. I didn't want to talk through that solo because I know you, some of you were like, please don't talk during the good parts. Okay. And I fully respect that because I want to hear the good parts too. Sorry for the weird glare. Okay. So, dude, the way that solo was done and you had that high melodic distortion and the distortion came in later and then you had that beefy riff going on and that symphonic element just perfectly blended everything out and the drums were going so well. That was probably one of the most well put together solos I've heard in a while, but I might just be saying that just because it was so awesome and it's like right here in my face in this moment, do you know? But so fucking good. So fucking good. Oh my god, you guys are awesome. Oh, my subscribers are the best subscribers in the whole entire world because you give me songs like these. Oh, mama loves them. Okay, let's do another one.